Thank you, my dear.
Hello. Hello. How are you?
Hello, everybody. I wish to congratulate this organization for this beautiful event and acknowledge the superb work they are doing in the field of menstrual hygiene and women's empowerment. While my poem today concurs with this theme, I wish to say that menstruation is not about a woman bleeding, being considered unclean. It is a churning of a whole system, the hormones, the different glands working at tandem, and the woman's body waxing like the moon and like the ocean. An important point in the cycle of birth and rebirth, which needs to be really respected. My poem is titled Rivers of Blood. Months, years, rivers of blood.
Hello.
Months, years, rivers of blood. Whence it comes? Why does it flow? Why does it flow? A woman's body, like an ocean, embraces all the rivers with all their muck, grub and rotten earth. Embraces all the rivers with all their muck, grub and rotted earth. Churns, washes, bathes, cleanses. Conflicts, wars, violence, gore. Wrath of human, anger of gods. She helps. She Hindi mein kehte hai na ke apne pure parivar ke puri qaum ke paap baksha leti hai aurat.
Us pe aapka amount.
Wrath of humans, anger of gods. Brutal flapping of lithe forms. Walls of skin, punished, punctured. The ocean takes it all. Woman too embraces all. Then, like the ocean, gives out glistening golden rays of sun, morning beams of new life, hope to the world to smile again. Anon is born, a new morn, cleaned, anointed, newborn. Cleaned, anointed, newborn, divine being, baby bright, bathed in love, bathed in blood of love. Divine being, baby bright, bathed in blood of love, gushing out the estuary of river of blood and life. Gushing out the estuary of river of blood and life. Thank you.
Amount ke upar click karna.
I wish to say a small poem which is about the most celebrated woman of our country. Just a minute.
Uske niche likha hoga send money to bank. Wahan pe click karo.
Iska title hai Janak Putri. Tere paon tale
bank choose karo.
Honge sitare. Tere paon tale honge sitare. तेरे चेहरे से मेरे भवन उजियारे. कृतज्ञ प्रभु मैं तेरी कृपा से ऐसी बच्ची ना कहीं सारे संसारे. लाडली मेरे महलों की विद्या इसकी सर्वोत्तम होगी. धानुक होगी सहनशील भी मर्यादा पूर्ण अर्धांगिनी होगी. तेरी एड़ी में बरकतें जहां की धूल तेरे पांव की जो झड़ कर गिरी वहाँ हरियाली खुशियाली बहाल ऐसी तकदीर हो तेरी बिटिया मेरी.
नहीं यार ऐसे नहीं चलेगा भाई.
कहीं कभी न सोचा था जो हुआ
नाम चाहिए.
कभी कहीं न सोचा था जो हुआ तेरी आँच पर लड़ पड़े महाराजे. विजयी जो हुए तेरे भाग्य से कलंकित कहकर वही तुझे त्यागे. तेरे सांच पर शक करने वाले मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम कहलाने वाले. तेरे सांच पर शक करने वाले मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम कहलाने वाले किसी युग में तो छुपाएंगे मुंह, पत्नी को तिरस्कृत करने वाले अहंकार में मधोश सोचे वे, अहंकार में मधोश सोचे वो, हम उनको याद कर चलते हैं। ये तो सीता के चरणों से जड़े थे जितने दिवाली पर दिए जलते हैं, ये तो सीता के चरणों से जड़े थे जितने दिवाली पर दिए जलते हैं। थैंक यू।